It's all hands on deck for these volunteers.
Every new parent knows you need nappies, no matter what.
Demand for nappies from struggling families doubling across Australia.
Our biggest ever request for nappies.
Potentially 7-8 nappies per 24 hours, and that adds up pretty quickly.
1 in 10 families can't afford the necessity for their babies and toddlers as costs skyrocket.
A lot of people that have been on the margins before, who might have been able to support themselves, but because of the cost of living crisis, more people are in need more often, more than ever before.
Needing to weigh up, do I get nappies or do I pay rent or do I pay bills? Like, that just made me feel really emotional. And the idea that, you know, there are people in our community that are really struggling.
A group of mums are helping curb the stress with their not-for-profit organisation collecting donated nappies and delivering them to those in need.
Just getting your essentials is a struggle now, so helping those families just with those nappies, it's a huge help for them.
A parent might stretch them, leave them in nappies for too long, meaning that they get nappy rash and infection and they're really unsettled.
This pop-up event is one of 15 taking place across the country today. The CEO says there are plenty of other ways the community can pitch in and help.
Not getting anywhere near fulfilling even that 5% of need. So any sort of support we can get from nappy donations or dollar donations would be much appreciated.
Multiple collection points are open all across the country and can be found on their website. Ellie Wicks, 7 News.